Ferris Wheel Press launched a whole bunch of coloring sheets a few weeks ago. And when they launched them, I was dealing with some stuff and so didn't have a chance to play around with the first round. And this morning I decided that once I was done filming what I needed to film for the day, I was going to play around with them. So I have printed off what seems like the easiest one. Brain injury. I don't love coloring sheets. I find them really complicated. And I will say that every single coloring sheet they've launched so far is quite complicated. They sort of make my brain hurt just looking at them, but I'm gonna try. We're gonna see how it goes.
Thank you.
So, the color palette, the final piece. My brain is definitely tired. I hope they do more of these sheets. I hope they make some that are a bit less fiddly. But it was definitely fun. And I might do more of them. Depends how much my head hurts after this, in all honesty. I expect that I will probably have a brutal headache, but we'll see. So, thanks for watching. Thanks for hanging out. Have you tried any of the new Ferris Wheel Press sheets? They're pretty new. I think they've only been out for about 3 or 4 weeks. They might have been launched the first week of March. They were. My life was a bit busy. I just remember it being really busy when they launched. It was probably either the last week of February or the first week of March. They're super fun though. And I really enjoyed it. So thanks for watching.